other, wondering if...
Cindy, no one is looking at anyone, and no one is wondering anything either. If it happened here...
What? Who's texting in?
Oh, I struck a nerve. Good.
Bring
any bells?
Yeah, well, some things ain't worth fighting for, are they?
What do you mean, me? Or Sharon? It's just weird, that's all. Seeing you out here.
Dear.
What's the matter?
Shit.
Yes, she was, yeah.
What are you doing?
You alright?
She's hurt. Oh, what is that? Sure. Right.
Oh, I've been thinking, Laura.
Hey, stop it, Chris.
I need a drink.
Why does everyone keep looking up there? Oh, in her room! That's what she was looking at.
Then you'll be getting Never. Something. You have killed someone.
Ian.
You heard? Yes.
Are you on Google Box?
Someone said it to me earlier tonight, and they're right. Sometimes it's see people you love, and it's for all sorts of reasons.
You think it's Peter?
I mean, is that
Shut up,
better,
Chris.
Do you think, or worse?
Mom, this is important.
Killing out of love. Doesn't make any difference, though, does it?
Someone's going to confess on their
phone here. You want Lucy now? Someone we all know.
Peter. Peter. It's not Ian now.
Leave it
down.
Big juicy up.
You've got to.
Who's been taking messages, Gran?
No, Gran's not
coming back.
You never know.
No, no,
the Christmas.
Who's that? Oh my God! It's Kathy! This is ex-wife. It's Ian's mom.
Hello, Phil.
That was such a surprise!
I didn't expect that. It's a young lad. That's why Kathy's back in.
Mom,
it.
Can you be quiet?
Peter!
Just say it, you bitch. Just tell me what you did. Peter!
A bitch! 6-7 minutes, guys. Peter?
You've got it wrong.
It was you.
What?
It was you. Please don't say it to Peter.
It's not Denise.
Please don't say it to Peter.
I know you killed Lucy.
Who else did you?
Get everyone out of the house.
It's Jane. Yeah.
I'm coming home.
He's gonna smash the house up, don't
he? Who is it?
I'm not gonna know.
So he knew. He's no all along. It wasn't him. Because this isn't live.
There we are.
She'll have an arse up. Pop up.
Jane. Tell me exactly what happened that night.
Jane.
Oh, Cindy!